What's up, guys? In this video, I'm gonna show you how you can solve the issue YouTube keeps stopping on your mobile phone, unable to upload videos on your mobile phone. So I am currently in the process of uploading a video right now, and okay, let me choose the video now, and boom, I have the error right here. See, I'm not sure if this happens on desktop, but I notice it's happening on full mobile phones. So let me show you how you can solve that issue if you're having it on your Android phone. Basically, I'm using an Android. So long press on the YouTube app, give a long press, come over here and click on app info. So I've clicked on the app info. I'm going to come over here to storage. So I'm going to click on storage. After clicking on storage, I'm going to come over here to clear cache, clear date. I'm going to click on that. I'm also going to clear the data too. That's the second thing I need to clear. But note, this is what you're going to lose if you're clearing your data. It says all of these applications' data will be deleted permanently. And this includes all files, settings, account, and data, etc. See? So just click OK. You can always get that back. I mean, most of the data. Maybe a new one. Okay, so right now we're going to log into the account. I have two, so if you have one, I just believe you'll just log in back into your user YouTube account. So I'm going to change something. I don't like this brightness, so let me come over to my profile picture, click on it, come down to settings, click on that, then come over to general, click on that, and click on dark mode. I like using the dark mode, that's just for me. So let's go back. Now, I'm going to upload a video. It says allow access. I'm going to grant it access into my phone. So now I'm going to click on the video. So I've clicked on the video, and let's see, boom, I don't have the error again. So you can see the error is gone, but I'm not sure what causes the error. But this is how you can get rid of it, and you can upload videos from your phone to YouTube. So this is how you can solve that issue. So let me just finish it up to see if I'm going to have any problem. So let's put in the title right here, and okay, I'll choose the playlist, then put something in the description, then click on upload. So you can see it's uploading. So I basically don't have any issue again right now. Now, there's something I did notice on the second day, which is today that I'm recording this video, is that the error repeated itself again. So what I did was I just repeated the process, just cleared the cache, cleared the data. And once I was able to do that, and I got access, I was now able to upload videos again the following day. So I want to know how this works for you. If it works for you, please leave a comment and thanks for watching.